almost 7 o'clock. How's that for getting off early? We made it as far as Ignace, Ontario. And we're at Sandbar Lake, Provincial Park. About to leave. See you in Winnipeg.
Coin plating facility.
It's an impressive looking building.
Pure gold coins, eh?
$5, $10,
$20.
Maybe we should buy both.
Okay.
Stay on the surface.
Hey Dad, I'm floating without even trying.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm floating.
Goes on.
Unfortunately, no problem. They agree that before probate, the horses belong to Saxony Franklin Limited and not to you. And they will not bar them from racing in that name. Good. Which being so, Willis said happily, a dozen roses runs at York as planned. And trots up. Any job? Well, let's hope so. The York race should be on the television on Saturday. I expect you'll watch it. I expect so. Fine.
I hope you're not in the park, guys.
I meant to leave at once, but there was another phone call.
Where are you?
I picked up the receiver. Hello.
Beautiful.
Derek Franklin.
Oh,
a familiar voice roared. Oh, thank God for that. I've been trying
to
look for the number all day. Milo Shandy, the trainer I'd ridden the most for during the past three seasons. I have a crisis on my hands, he bellowed. Will you pull out all your stops and come over here first? She got to her feet and said, I just said to swing as hard as I could so that the springs would shoot out and do the maximum damage. To go back into the shower. She nodded. Twisted the biggest spring clockwise. It would come loose and slide into the casing. I did that. But the smaller spring would have grabbed on and still stuck out. You have to give the knob a bang.
Barely see it.
Need someone to
be a picture? Sure, Niall. Check that out.
Wow.
It is a beauty. The Bow River. Beautiful sight. In spite of the clouds, it's a good canoe trip. Decided not to walk into town.
Oh, here's an amazing hotel up ahead. That's where she got it.
It's all downhill from here, I hope. So that's our rooms for the night.
Thank you. Oscar.